Hello, this is Dr. Carlo Oller, emergency physician and founder of edexitvideo.com. To find videos like this related to the care of emergency care patients, please come to edexitvideo.com.
Hello, today I'm going to talk to you about cholangitis. Cholangitis is an infection of the common bile duct, the tube that carries bile from the liver and the gallbladder to the intestines. Bile is a liquid made by the liver that helps digest fatty foods. What are the causes and risk factors for cholangitis? Well, it's usually caused by a bacterial infection which can occur when the duct is blocked by something, such as a gallstone or tumor. The infection causing this condition may also spread upwards into the liver. Risk factors include previous history of gallstone, sclerosing cholangitis, HIV, and narrowing of the common bile duct, and rarely travel to countries where you might catch a worm or parasite infection. The following symptoms may occur: abdominal pain in the right upper side or middle of the upper abdomen, which may come and go. Pain is usually sharp, but it can be crampy or dull. Pain may move to the back below the right shoulder blade. Also, can be associated with chills, fever, clay-colored stools, dark urine, nausea and vomiting, and yellow discoloration of the skin, also known as jaundice. Tests include an abdominal ultrasound looking at the liver and gallbladder, an endoscopic retrograde cholangiopancreatography, or ERCP, and an MRCP, which is the same but with magnetic resonance, and a percutaneous transhepatic cholangiogram, or PTCA. The following blood tests may be done: a bilirubin level, liver enzyme levels, liver function tests, and a white blood cell count, which is included in the CBC, or a complete blood cell count. Treatment. Quick diagnosis and treatment are very important. Antibiotics to cure infection are tried first for most patients. ERCP and other surgical procedures is done when the patient is stable. Patients who are very ill or are quickly getting worse may need surgery right away. What are the expectations and prognosis of cholangitis? The outcome is usually good with treatment, but poor without it. Complications of the disease. Well, the most severe would be sepsis, which is a systemic response to an infection with hypotension, tachycardia. It carries a high risk of morbidity and mortality. You must call for an appointment with your healthcare provider if you have symptoms of cholangitis, as described before. Prevention. You must treat your gallstones, tumors, and infestation with parasites, which decrease the risk in some peoples. A metal or plastic stent within the bile system may be needed to prevent recurrence. This is it for my discussion of cholangitis. Thank you. Bye-bye.